Hi guys, I'm Neym and welcome to my channel. So sa Makeup Chronicles ko today, may mga susubukan na naman akong bagong products. Not really bago, pero bago siya for me. And these are the products from Blair, Japan and Seoul Skin. So ito yung loot na nakuha ko nung nag-opening yung Blair dito sa Davao. And you know, during the meet and greet with Miss Anne Clutz. And so sa lahat ng umaten, nagbigay sila ng loot bag and ito yung mga laman niya. So they have a total of 6 products na nandito sa loob ng loot bag nila. So yung Blair products na nandito is 3. Then 3 din yung Seoul Skin. So yung first product is we have the You Glow Girl na makeup primer. And we also have the Triple Pink Magic Cream. And we have the Glimmer Lipstick. Tapos for the Seoul Skin products naman, meron din silang 3. So, meron silang ginger white soap, itong white strawberry triple whitening soap, and they also have the whitening body cream, which they always feature dun sa kanilang Instagram na stories. I am going to try 3 of them, probably 4, kasi yung dalawa are sabon kasi, so hindi natin ito masusubukan. Actually, I haven't tried this yet. Bumili ako dati nitong ginger white and nandyan pa rin siya sa stocks ko. Hindi ko pa siya nagagamit. I am going to try out the 4 products na included dito sa loot bag natin. Itong You Glow Girl, Glimmer Lipstick, and the Triple Pink Magic. Tapos, sasampolan ko na lang din kayo nitong whitening body cream. Hindi ko pa din ito nagagamit, but I tried this already. If you wanna know how I think about these products from Blair Cosmetics and Seoul Skin, sit back, relax, and let's go. So after the skincare, I'm gonna start with a primer. Yung You Go Girl cream can be used as a makeup primer. So it has an instant glowing effect. Meron siyang instant face whitening, moisturizing, and also anti-aging. So ganito ang consistency ng cream. Nung in-apply ko na siya, grabe pala yung brightening effect niya. Kaya lesson learned, pakonti-konti lang ng lagay or magmumukha ka talagang the grudge. It did make my skin look smoother and more radiant and prepared for makeup. Though, hindi niya masyadong na blur out yung mga pores ko. Ang puti talaga ni You Glow Girl. So now let's go to the blush creams. Triple Pink Magic Cream is a magic lip and cheek tint with shimmery effect. Sabi dito sa description niya, get that natural looking blush and kissable lips in an instant. Pero sinubukan ko lang siya sa aking cheeks kasi I also have a lipstick to try. So nakalagay dito sa directions niya, squeeze a tiny amount of Triple Pink Magic Cream on your fingers and blend on your cheeks. Watch the magic happens as this white cream turns into a natural blush that suits your skin tone. So at first, I thought the cream was a whitening cream or something. So on application, it's amazing how it only gives you that subtle rosy glow. Hindi super pigmented at nakakagulat, but the color it gives the skin makes it look so alive and fresh. Nakakatuwa kasi hindi siya super pigmented, tapos sobrang natural lang talaga niya tingnan sa cheeks, and because it's cream, ang dali lang din niyang i-blend. The last product that I'll try is this Glimmer Lipstick. So the Blair Cosmetics Glimmer Lipstick is very pigmented. It has matte and glazed formula, tapos smooth siya on the lips, it never dries down. Then long-lasting siya up to 6 hours. It's paraben-free and it's also boosted with vitamins. Though, hindi nakalagay kung anong klaseng vitamins. So, the shade that I got is Tokyo. Pink yung shade niya. I like how more pigmented this is compared to their Velvet Mousse. Though, medyo matingkad yung shade niya for my liking. I think I wanna try the other shades for this. Hindi siya mahirap i-apply and it has a satin finish. Di ko lang talaga bet yung shade niya. The Glimmer Lipstick does not claim na transfer-proof siya, pero itatry pa rin natin kung gaano siya kalakas mag-transfer. So, kiss test again tayo sa likod ng kamay ko. Medyo malakas siyang mag-transfer. Pero sabi nila, it can last up to 6 hours daw. I think it's just like those other liquid lipsticks na hindi transfer-proof yung finish. Gusto ko yung satin finish niya na very hydrating yung feeling sa lips. So kahit na hindi ako nag-scrub ng lips or hindi ako nag-moisturize prior to applying the lipstick, feeling ko pa rin na moisturized yung lips ko because of the lipstick. So I think it's because of the vitamins that are infused in the product, though hindi nila ni-specify kung anong klaseng vitamins yung nandito, pero well, they claim it, so I bet it's true. So, yun lang, hindi ko masyadong bet yung shade niya kasi masyado siyang matingkad for me. So, unfortunately, yun yung shade na nakuha ko dun sa loot. We cannot choose the shades actually. Pero mas bet ko yung shade na nakuha nung pinsan ko, which is Seoul. Medyo pink pa din siya, pero it's more nude and more wearable talaga. Although, I think bagay naman din siya sa akin, pero... when I was younger, I love wearing these kinds of shades. Pero ngayon, parang medyo alangani na siya. Pero gagamitin ko pa din siya. But I wanna try the other shades because I've seen the swatches of the other shades. Sobrang ganda talaga. Ngayon naman, I just wanna try itong whitening body cream ng Soul Skin. So nakalagay dito sa description niya, Ginger White Whitening Cream with Sun Protect. The most advanced in skin whitening technology delivers evident and progressive results while providing sun damage protection to maintain skin's enhanced even tone fairness. With its superior skin rejuvenation, dynamic to ensure flawless and healthy skin that lasts. It has visible and continuous skin lightening, radiant glowing skin, with shea butter for smooth and nourished skin all throughout the day, restores skin's youthful appearance, improves skin texture, protects skin from sun's harmful rays, non-irritating and hydroquinone-free product. It has unique and patented skin lightening ingredient, White 10, for brighter complexion. Before I try it out, I want to show you my skin. Ayan. As you can see, medyo lighter yung left ko. Hindi ko alam kung bakit. Probably because I'm a righty. So, most of the time, nasa right side din ako pag like sumasakay ako ng bus or something. So, mas na natatamaan ng sun rays ang aking right arm. Whatever. Maybe. Pero nakikita nyo naman, medyo lighter talaga yung left ko. What I'm gonna do is, I'm going to apply the lotion on my right arm para makompare natin siya dun sa kabila na mas light. Let's see. Ayan. So, this whitening body cream is always featured sa Instagram stories ng Soul Skin. Ayan. So, let's see. Oh, mas pumuti siya, oh, di ba? And so, nakikita nyo kanina, mas lighter yung left ko. And now, mas pumuti na siya or medyo magkaputi na sila. So, actually, hindi naman kasi talaga ako mahilig gumamit ng mga instant whitening na mga lotion. Pero... before, I tried using it and medyo off kasi yung formula niya, nag-iiwan siya ng white marks sa skin ko. So, pag malayuan, okay lang. Pero pag tinignan mo ng malapitan, parang pumapasok siya dun sa lines ng skin ko and it doesn't really look that pleasing. But this one... in fairness, and I don't know if it's gonna be very obvious sa camera, pero wala akong nakikita. It's all smooth and in fairness. So, syempre, I'm gonna try this out one of these days. So, ayun guys. So, that was my review for the Blair Cosmetics and Soul Skin products that I got from their grand opening here in Davao. I hope that you guys learned a lot from this review and I also hope that you enjoyed watching my video. If you did, please hit like, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye!